Welcome to our introductory video on how to operate low-level laser therapy devices, specifically from Research Center Matrix and the model Plasmic, Plasmic Lock, and Matrix. To the port here on the right side, and then start, stop, and you will see it counts up. If I choose 2 and press start, it will count from 2 minutes down. Switch it off again and press 5, it will do the same. What if I wanted to change the time? I can choose this and use the arrow keys up to increase the time, down to decrease the time. But if I choose up, the maximum is 90 minutes. We do not irradiate longer than this. And if we go down, you can even irradiate just for seconds, especially for acupuncture points. These two yellow buttons, they indicate which channels are used, the right side or the left side, or in your case, this is the left side and this will be the right side. You can choose both and you can use 2 channels at the same time. You can choose only one and one channel. This one switched off because it detected there was nothing plugged in. Let's plug in something. Now let's discuss what this one is for. This area is for calibration.